Yeah, I think we play a good game against a really good team against Inter. I feel like we had this game to on our hand to win it. I take full responsibility for the loss. I let down my teammates at the end, but we have to come back now, put our heads up and come to win next game. Yeah, for sure, but I also missed four free throws, so open shots, so when you calculate everything together at the end, it's a lot. And yeah, I mean, we played most of the game like a great team, but unfortunately that was not enough for a team like Nanterre. But nothing is important if you don't win the game. Well, personal statistics, I don't care about that. I'm here to win the games, and I'm really disappointed at myself for letting down the team, and that's the only thing that counts. Yeah, for sure, every game is really important for us. We have to go step by step. First game now against Le Portel. We have to come to with the same mentality, reduce our mistakes and try to win the game. Yeah, it's always nice to play with the fans. They give us extra energy. They're our 13th player, but unfortunately today we let them down. We try to make them happy, we try to entertain them, and I hope in the next game we're going to show them.
Ah, il y avait un peu de Makundu dans cette action. Oh, Wembanyama qui perd le ballon face à Chris Horton. La contre-attaque pour Rovat. Oh, c'est
oui,
bien joué.
C'est bien joué. Oh, oh, il a failli
il est heureux, la Saint-Croma, il est heureux. Cholet, Mike Stockton qui distribue pour Grégor Rovat à 3 points. Oh, il est beau ce tir.
Et voilà, ça fait mousse. Pour le cycler quoi qu'il arrive.
C'est Grégor Rovat qui va attaquer le cercle. Et le 1-1 pour Cholet. Le panier plus la faute. Lancé à suivre.